Okay, so we are waiting for George to join. I'm gonna just gonna do some stuff in the meantime. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. Oh, there's a zone. Okay. Complicated stuff. Okay. Complicated stuff. Okay, so I'm supposed to stay within the circle. Path the goal. Dribble the ball through the zone path and score a goal at the end. Slow down to turn at better angles. Okay. What? What am I supposed to do here? Collect trophies? Oh, tackled me. I'm gonna practice my skills. I don't have any like game modes to play here. If I were to play like a solo game, I don't have anything meaningful to play. I got a D. Oh my God. Unacceptable. Perform. I need to do skill moves. Dribble behind players and collect trophies as fast as possible. The players will start moving, making it harder to keep up. Dribble behind players, okay. Ah, behind, okay. Like this? Oh, wait. Do we have like a shooting exercise? Okay, I think I already did it. What? This guy. You can't, in FIFA 23, you can finish like tap shot. can't tap shot. Tap shoot. Jesus, okay. Okay. We need to get it onto his right foot. Jesus Christ. Hey! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. Okay, let's try one more. Why is it so difficult? Oh, look at that skill. Wow. Oh my, my. What? No worries, George. I'm gonna practice my close finishing here in the meantime. Tommy, how are you, bro? Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Come on. Hey. What do you mean lost ball? I had the ball. This striker is rated like 69 or something. This is like a mediocre Norwegian top league striker. Let's focus here. No! I shaped him, man. Ah, come on. Let's try the next one. Under pressure, move through the gate and shoot quickly. No, and quickly shoot at the openings. Try to hit the extra targets. Low driven shot. How do you do... Okay, L1, R1, low shot. Okay. I got this guy. Oh. This guy is our backup striker. I think that says it all. Too late, man. There we go. Nice. Oh, come on, man. Okay, headers. Okay, so you do low headers by holding L1, R1 and shooting. That's not a low header. Why is he shooting? Head! Oh my god. Okay. Mission impossible because my player doesn't want to head the ball. What is this? There we go. Come on, man. Stop messing around. Come on. Okay, another side note, this guy, he can't head. He's like 170 or something. 180 maybe. Oh, give me a break, man. We are not crossing the ball afterwards, okay? No crossing into the box today, George. Oh my god. There we go. Okay, so I need to wait until... Okay, I need to wait. Until the ball is right there. No. I'm giving up on this mode. George, bro. Can you hear me? Yeah, I can hear you. A little bit. Now I can't hear you, I think. The connection is a little bit bad, I think. I only can hear you sometimes.
I don't know why. Let me invite you for starters.
Yeah. Now I can hear you loud and clear.
Okay.
Yeah. Hope we are not gonna be too rusty, man. Would be nice to start with like 5 wins.
You already have one win.
Now we have.
One winner.
So we need like 6 more wins, 7 more wins. The connection is super choppy, man. It's chopping up. Let me try to call you again. I'm gonna hang up and try to call you, see if it helps. How do I call people here? There we go.
Hello?
Hello.
Yeah, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Better?
Sounding better, yeah.
I think it's gonna sound a way better when I put my headphones in like 5 minutes.
Okay.
I invited you.
There we go. I'm gonna join.
Opponent.
Hey, we have 2 wins.
Oh, we've got 2 wins.
Nice. Bonus win.
We need 6 wins out of 8 games.
Okay.
So let's take every game individually.
Yeah. I think it's important to just keep playing where we left off. We, at least me, started to play a little bit more simpler, like just pass it up the middle.
Yeah, we started making some lobs.
Yeah.
Okay, we found an opponent.
We starting Calvin Phillips now? I think I lost the sound again.
Hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Poland. Okay, I am blue. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna cover. Wow. Nice finish, but it's still early. We can do a lot of stuff still. Now we have James. There we go. What is going on? Crazy. Nice. Go. Ooh. These guys seem pretty solid in defense. You know, tackling with purpose. Oh. Very nice. Short, short, short. Yeah. No way. There's no way. Nah. Yeah.
That's not the best start.
It's not the best start. It's still early though. We need to score next, I think. We need to figure out how to stop them when they attack. They have two chances and two goals. It was under pressure there, so it was off balance. Nice. 1-2, 1-2. No! Go, 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 go. Oops. Careful in the middle, careful in the middle. Nice. I'm gonna go short with Firpo. Left. Nah. Okay, let's go into the middle. Try to tackle him so they don't can come any closer. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Alvin. I'm going through. Running through. I'm offside, I'm offside. Yeah. The defender took two steps up exactly when he did the pass. Okay, I'm going short. There we go. We're not getting any movement from our attackers. I'm gonna go left. I'm going through. Nice. I'm gonna try to dribble. Oh, that's a shame, man. Yo, Hamza, how are you, bro? James, I'm gonna pass it. I'm gonna pass it. Firpo. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Counter momentum, careful, careful, careful. Wow. Yeah, up the middle, Phillips. Okay, let's go. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Keep it, keep it. Ah. Nice. Keep it, keep it. Okay. No way, man! Rafinha, man. Yeah, I should have put it on target, though. Nice. Okay. Oh, go, go, go. Nice. Oh, got a bad touch. No way, no way, no way, no way. There we go. Okay, nice comeback, man.
We still need to get a couple of
goals. Yeah.
Even if we score one, in FIFA it's not enough, you know?
Yeah. And turn around in a blink of an eye.
I think that the first few minutes we were rusty.
Yeah. That was there. You scored a banger as well, though. Like, the first one was a you can't defend it, you know.
Yeah. Fun fact: the referee is Greek.
Really?
Yeah.
You know, in FIFA 23, all referees are female.
Really?
Yeah. No joke. Okay, let's go short to Firpo. Harrison is... Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna pass that in because Harrison sucks. Ooh. Close, man, close. Let's go. Careful, careful, careful up the middle, careful. Fall off, fall off. Nice. Rafinha. Holy smokes. No way, man. Short. Okay, let's see. Back. Middle. There we go. Rafinha. Come on. Ah, I had to try it. Oh. One, two, Rafinha? No. With you back, support. Yeah, nice. Go, go, go. Ah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hey, big cake. So tight. Nice. Let's go, let's go. Hey, 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 hey. Fuck. Jesus. Some of the players are starting to make those long touches, you know? Getting tired, maybe? Whoa. Ay, 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 man. They got too much space. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Harrison. Oh, yeah, yeah. They're getting tired, I think. Like, we pass it to Rodrigo there, and he's all alone versus five defenders. Oh, well. Yeah. Ah. I think I lost your sound again, bro. Yeah. I think what happened at some point in the second half, our players started to become extra slow. Yeah, can hear you loud and clear.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, much better.
Okay, yeah, because I think those guys sucked us in. Like, let me look at the stats. Like, we're not playing simple, bro. That's the problem.
Yeah,
we're making too many passes. Like, you see, how did they score three goals? They just played a long ball and they just went up front and shot. Like no dribbles, no nothing.
Yeah.
It's so annoying when you lose games like that. Like they didn't do anything better than us.
They got the chance, like the chance in the second half, like way open in the box there. It's like you say, we at some point we started playing too many passes, too many dribbles. Maybe we can try. I want to try one thing to get more players inside the middle. If you could put on Rafinha and Harrison. That they move into the middle on chance creation. Maybe it helps us in the middle of the pitch. Because I feel like Rodrigo is super alone when we build up. We get the ball to him and then we have no one to pass it to.
It should be James, the one that... And we did, like, you remember we missed a huge chance with... Okay,
that's good. Yeah. Are we playing here? What did we
do? Oopsie.
Oh, careful. And offensive fullbacks. Oh. Hey!
come closer to the ball. Nice.
Back? No. Come on. Wait, I'm covering inside. Close.
Is it laggy for you?
Not that much. I think it's fine. Is it laggy for you?
Yeah.
Like the gameplay or like the input?
Everything.
Everything. Yeah, because I noticed your movement was a little bit slow. Almost got it, man. No way. Oh my god. Trying to player switch, but too late. Down the middle.
Yep.
Oh, it's me. Okay, down the middle. There we go.
I have too much lag. We need to let's try. I don't know. Like Discord is messing up with my internet connection because I don't have like very good speed.
Okay.
So, what are our alternatives?
We can try to play without it. No way! Ooh. Missed it, man. We can disconnect. We can try disconnecting Discord a little bit and see if it becomes better for you. Yeah.
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 Okay, let's do it. Yeah.
Lock that shot first.
Okay.
I'm gonna disconnect Discord. Whoa, no way. Come on. There we go, nice. No. Oh. No!
Three, two,
I mean, Leipzig is super dangerous. You can't give these guys too much space. It's like the PSG equivalent of 4 stars. Nkunku is like Mbappe. This is too, it's too easy. Starting to lag for me as well. Oh, look at this lag. Is it lagging for everyone? Go! Nice. That goal was all George. He shot it and he took the rebound. Going on. Oh my God. They give us a freebie and we can't even capitalize. Look at Nkunku. You know what they're doing? They're playing it out on the wing, and then the other guy is controlling Nkunku in the box, making sure he gets behind the defense. That is the most stupid movement I've ever seen by Harrison there. He deliberately moves like that to lose the ball. Oh. Okay, healing. What is going on? No. Why is the team stretched like that? Oh my god. Oh, come on, come on. I thought I had the passing lane cut off there. Yeah, it doesn't want to cut the passing lanes. So close, man, so close. Come, what? Oh. Go, 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 go. There we go. Rodrigo Moreno. Okay, let's go. Let's get the winner. Goal, 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 goal. Maybe we don't need Void Chapman. I think I'm going to do a tactical video for RB Leipzig. They look like an amazing, fun team to play with. Whoops. Atlético Mineiro? What? Wow. I'm going. Wow. Daniel James, shitty pass. Ronaldo. Do they have original teams with Atletico Mineiro? Is it fake names? Love to try some Brazilian teams. Nice! What? Go. Oh my god. Wow. Yeah, Manchester City also. I was actually considering trying them. Shoot. Grass crawler. No! What is he doing? What's going on here? Wow. Dallas, the MVP. Oh my god. Omar? I think Manchester City definitely I'm going to try out because I got a request doing City tactics with Haaland. Come on, man! Yo, Apu. I haven't played Ultimate Team in like a couple of weeks. I'm focusing on like real life team for a little bit now. I might go back to foot at some point. How about you? I feel like there's so much weird stuff going on in this match, like so many forced movements. come on. Which division are you in now, bro? What? What is going on? What? Wow. Harrison has scored two of the shittiest shots you will ever see in FIFA Online, man. His name really Anton Aldinho? Division 3 is pretty good, man. Congratulations. I reached Division 3 on like the final day before the reset. And after that I haven't played. So I'm in Division 5. After a reset. I'm going long, yeah. Bernal again? .5 expected goals, including 3 missed penalties. Go. That is just unbelievable. Side. I can't believe the penalty misses. First, George goes down the middle and he saves it. Then I go side and he saves it. And then I go back up the middle and he saves it. Short. Careful. Careful, careful. Nice. Can you believe that pass? Side. Oops. What kind of players do you have, Apu? Like, what are your like recent acquisitions, recent cards? Do you get any wild cards? I feel like the bounces and everything has been super, super weird in this match. Back post, back post. Yes. Oh, what happened? Free kick. Jesus, what a horrible decision by me.
Wow.
Hey! This match is crazy, man. We get the win, but I don't know, I felt it was so chaotic. No fun playing this match. We won the match, but it didn't feel like we had control at all. Okay, so we have 4 times 3, we have 12, and we need 23, so 11 more. We're basically going to need to win 4 of 5, or win 3 and draw 2. Pretty much. No. Is that going to be enough? Yeah, that's going to be enough. Like, just... We can still win it, even if we lose one match. Monaco, okay. Need to be careful with Ben Yedder as usual. I have a feeling like players who choose Monaco, they can play. Oh, yo, yo, what a save. Shoot, shoot. Nice. We should have had the voice chat, man. It helps so much to have voice chat. But I think at this point we have some telepathic ability, since we've played like 3 seasons together. Careful, careful, careful. Careful up the middle. Really? Nice. Oh. Ben Yedder. Careful with Ben Yedder. Nice. Short. No. Wow. Like the finishes there are from poor angles, so it's low probability finishing, but it really sucks still to not score it. Nice. No way! Wow. Hey. Short, 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 short. Nice. Oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Really, come on. No. Careful, careful. The lob in. Any other, careful with any other. One, two, one, two. No, one, two. Nice. Oh, that's so close, man. Careful. Any other, careful. Nice. Ooh, close. That's a good thought, so close. Oh. Dallas. Nice. Get in, man. Rodrigo. I'm offside, I'm offside, I'm offside. Side of side. Careful, careful, careful. Back, 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 back. Whoa, wrong player. No way. Come on. Careful here, careful on the counter. Last minute, last minute. Careful. Nice. Nice, George. Nice, nice. Yo, thanks in the chat for the kind words. We need to score the next goal and just bury this game. Oh my god, Georgi is pulling his hair out from that finish. I can just see it. No way he saved it, man. Oh, so close. Nice. Oh, bad luck, bad luck. Careful out the middle, careful. There we go. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Llorente, come on. Come on, Llorente. Nice. Careful here, careful. I can feel some momentum here. I can feel it on my players. No way. Unlucky, unlucky. Let's go. Go, 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 go. It's impossible to get that third goal. Careful, careful, careful. Ben Yedder, man, he was just waiting for him to get open there. Hey! Oh my god. Not messing around there. We cannot lose this win. I don't care if we get red cards here. I'm not going to give anything away for free. Oh, I should have kept the ball. We need to waste time. 5 seconds remaining. No way, Ben Yedder. Let's go. Nice. Huge win. George, bro.
Hey, bro.
Hey.
I don't know how we didn't win like the last game with like 5-0. Don't know how these guys had a chance. We missed so many chances.
Yeah.
In the previous game, we missed 3 penalties. I think I've never seen that. 3 penalties.
That is crazy. Like I said on the stream, it was first down the middle, he saved it. Then to the side, and he saved it. And then down the middle again, and he still saved it. Like... What are the odds? We had like 9.5 expected goals in the first half there.
And this like there was some script involved in that game because their goalkeeper saved a lot of chances.
Yeah.
Like we played well, but so can we call it a day? Can we call it night? Because
yeah, of course.
I gotta go. But can you play tomorrow?
Yes.
Finish the season.
We can continue the season tomorrow, bro.
Yeah, we need 3 wins out of 4 games, so I think it's doable.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thanks for playing, bro.
Good stream,
good session, bro. See you tomorrow, okay?
Thanks. By the way, Rodrigo missed like a million chances, but he still got a 10 out of 10 rating.
Really?
In that game. So I don't know.
Crazy, man. We need to be more efficient.
Yeah, I think we're creating. We're like, and you, to be honest, we played well, even without the, the call without the voice chat.
Yeah,
we played well.
Yeah,
the only thing is that we need to be more efficient up front. We need to know when to chip the keeper, when to, you know, shoot.
Yeah,
like little details like those.
Yeah.
Because to be honest, to be fair, our like 2 last opponents, they weren't great. They weren't great.
No. The Minato game was super weird, I felt like there was a lot of like external influence, like momentum and scripting.
Yeah, yeah. And we missed 3 penalties. Like that's unbelievable.
Yeah.
And a lot of chances, yeah. But no, we're doing well. Our record is good, like 32 wins. 4 draws, 9 losses.
Yeah.
And the projected outcome is the league title. So let's keep the momentum going. I think we lost the first game because we were rusty and we conceded 2 goals in the first 10 minutes.
Yeah.
But other than that, we played well. So
we're going to go for it tomorrow, bro.
Yeah, okay. Have a good one.
Have a good one. See you tomorrow,
bye-bye.
Bro. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. We're going to continue tomorrow. Go for the division title. And take care. See you guys. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday. Thanks for watching, guys.